Hello students, good morning, welcome to my channel English by Vic. I am Vikram Sharma and today I am going to tell you the difference in British English and American English. But before we start, subscribe my channel English by Vic, like this video and drop your comments regarding the video. So let's start students. So as I told you earlier, today we will discuss about British English and American English. As you must have observed, there are some words regarding which we got confused about their spelling. Like if I take a word center, should it be T-R-E or T-E-R? Defense, should it be F-E-N-C-E or F-E-N-S-E? Color, O-R, O-U-R, meter, realize, pediatric, dialogue. So students, bahut sare aise words hain jinki spellings mein hum confuse ho jate hain. This is because of British English and American English. You need to remember one thing, ki exam mein, competition level mein, aapko British English ke according spell karna hai. Kyunki in India, we are following British English. So the first thing we will discuss today are the words ending in RE. Okay, so the difference is, in British English, the words will end in RE. While in American English, these words will end in ER. Yehi words aapke British English mein RE par end honge, jabki American English mein ER par. Like for example, if we'll talk about words theater, meter, center, fiber and liter. So these are a few examples which I mentioned here. And you need to remember one thing. Agar exam mein inme se koi bhi word aapse pucha jata hai, you have to follow British English means you need to follow RE, not ER. Okay, now let's discuss about the words ending in OUR. In British English, we mention OUR, while in American English, we mention OR. Like for example, words color, neighbor, labor, rumor, and humor. So in British English, if I need to spell color, it will be C-O-L-O-U-R. While in American English, it will be C-O-L-O-R. So remember these words and you need to spell it according to the British English. So the third kind of words which we are going to discuss are the words which end in G-U-E. So in British English, we will use G-U-E while in American English, we can use both like without U-E and with U-E. But mostly Americans are using it without UE. So we need to remember words like dialogue, catalog, analog should be spelled with UE. Let's discuss about the next kind of words. The words which end in YSE. In British English, we spell words like analyze, paralyze, catalyze with SE. While in American English, we spell these words with Z-E. So in exam, you need to spell it with S-E. Now, next kind of words which end in a vowel plus L. Which means, agar L se pehle koi vowel use hua hai to. If we'll take an example of a word, traveling. In British English, we will use double L. While in American English, we will use single L. Other examples are traveled, traveler, leveled, leveling, and fueled. Now we'll discuss about the next kind of words, words with double vowels. Which means, agar ek hi word mein do vowels honge, to kaise unko spell karenge? In British English, we use double vowels, while in American English, we use single vowel. Like in words, leukemia, pediatric, estrogen, and maneuver. Estrogen will be pronounced estrogen in American English. As you can easily observe, in leukemia, we have used two vowels, AE, while in American English, in the same word, we have used single vowel, E. Now we'll discuss about nouns ending with ENCE. Aise words, aise nouns, jo ENCE par end hote hain. In British English, we will use ENCE. While in American English, we will use ENSE. For example, words like defense, offense, and pretense. Defense will be spelled as NCE, in British English, while NSE in American English. So now you can differentiate in the spellings of words used in British English and American English. In the end, I want to discuss one more thing, that is the spelling of the word practice. As one of the students has asked this difference in the comment box. So I'm going to discuss it now. When we talk about British English, practice with CE is a noun, while practice SE is a verb. In American English, there is no such word with SE. There is only one word with CE, and that is both noun and verb. American English mein sirf ek hi tarah se practice ko use kiya jata hai, that is ICE. ISE jaisa koi word American English mein nahi hai. Jabki British English mein ye dono tarah se use hota hai. ICE ek noun hai, jabki ISE ek verb. Chale baat karte hain practice as a noun ki. Practice as a noun means habit or custom, means hamare riti rivaaz. Practice as a noun also means repeated exercise to acquire a skill. Example, practice makes perfect. Now if we'll discuss about practice as a verb, it means to do something again and again in order to master it. Kisi cheez ko baar baar karna taki use acche se samjha ja sake. Example, I need to practice my French. In this, the word practice is used as a verb and it is used according to the British English. While in another example, she practices the violin, here the word practices is again used as a verb, but it is according to the American English. I hope now this difference is clear to you. So thank you students for watching this video. Like this video, drop your comments, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, English by Vic. We'll meet next time.